Hi, I hope everybody is doing well. I hope everybody is at home, staying safe. Firstly, I want to apologize because we haven't been able to put up some more content and upload more regularly these past few days. So we're here now, and today what we are going to do is we will have a taste test on these three products. These three products are locally made. This is a bamboo shoot pickle, and these two are beef pickle. This is a normal beef pickle, and this one is a crazy hot beef pickle. So firstly, we are gonna try this one, and I've already put some in this bowl, which I will be trying now. It's a bit oily, but it's really good. It's not that hot also. This product I give it a 5. Spiciness 6 maybe. I think this will be good with rice and dal, and basically I think it would go well with any dish, that because this would really complement the dish even more in terms of the spices and the heat and the taste also. It's compared to other pickle, like I've had other bamboo shoot pickles also before, but I think this is homemade, so there's a different feeling towards it because it's homemade, and when you buy it in the shops and all, so it's different, and the taste also shows, you know, like you get it from the taste and smell and everything. There's different, and I think I prefer this one.
I think it's bamboo shoot pickle, right?
Yeah.
So I think we're gonna add bamboo shoot pickle, and this is the beef pickle, right? And this is the crazy hot one, right? I think this is custom made, which you told them to make for us. So like, I think people with the higher capacity for heat can have this. So I don't know, let's have a taste test. I'm just going to eat it like this. So the first one I'm going to have is the bamboo shoot pickle, right? Okay, here, go snacking. Take me first. That's good. Yeah. Maybe a little bit of salt though. I give it 7.5.
7.
Yeah. It's good. And have a little bit more. Just a little bit more.
Okay.
Yeah. I think for normal people who don't like spices, maybe it will be hot for them. But for me, I'll do this maybe 2. Boiled vegetables, rice, dal, potatoes, and some maybe proteins, meat, chicken. That's it. Normal one.
I have the beef pickle. I think we go first with the normal. And this is the normal beef pickle, normal spiciness and hotness thing. Mm. a day. I think the hotness in terms of heat, I think they're both at same level. So I'd give it a 6. This dish, I think, yeah, the same only go well with any other dishes, but and also it would go well with
it's really nice, but since because I don't eat so much of spice, I feel it's hot for me. Once done, this is like really nice, and after all, beef is my favorite. So I would rate 8 for the taste. Heat will be 6. It's not that hot, but then yeah, for me it's. Other pickles, I feel it's more oily. Maybe if it is made by the company, they will add a little of sourness here. But since because it's homemade, so you get that feeling of your mom made it for you. So I really like this.
So the next is pickle, right? This is normal one, right? This is a 8 for sure.
8.
It's a bit hotter than that we've seen this, so I'll give it 4.
Okay.
I just eat it like that anyways, but like just I think I can have it with anything, I guess. It just works with anything. Then obviously any alcohol. So, yeah, I love it. So it's good. The alcohol will match this.
Oh, I can see the chili.
That is crazy hot.
When
heat, I'd give it a maybe an 8. It's hot, or maybe it's because I've had these two first, but I'd give it an 8.
It's so hot. Oh god. If they add a little more salt, it will be much better. Or maybe because it's too hot, I cannot feel anything except the meat and the spiciness. It's hot. Okay. As I said, because it's too hot, I cannot feel the meat. I cannot feel anything, not even the salt. So I will rate this at 4 because the taste is a little less than 9. I would give this a 9 because I don't need so much of spice. I mean, yeah, but then this one is really hard. For normal people like us who does not eat too much of spice, so this would be like, I don't recommend this to eat. This one is much better.
This will go 7.
7, yeah.
This I'll give it a 6. 6.5. I thought it'll be spicy, more spicy than this. I don't know. Maybe it's just my tongue used to it, I guess. I can see you guys having nachos. Let me try that with nachos. Let's try this. I think you guys have seen the hot ones, right? Like this is like a dab, right? Let's try. Yeah, it's not bad. Some crazy mix here happening, but damn good. Pass me another one.
This will be an 8, I guess. I probably mix this together with the YY I needed. Because it's nice.
So, guys, we are going to give a giveaway, our first giveaway, when we reach 1,000 subscribers. And hit the bell icon to get notification. Instant notification when every time we upload a video.